How did it all start? Well, I was diagnosed with MS when I was 12.
Right.
And shortly after I was diagnosed, I was in seventh grade. Shortly after that, one of my history teachers suggested that my friends get together and do the MS walk.
Right.
So we kind of showed up one year, thought we'll just go have fun, support the cause, show support. We ended up being 50 kids and our families and raising over $5,000. We were 13 years old.
Wow.
So we just kind of realized, you know, there's something here, this is exciting, we could, you know, do something more with this, really make a difference. So we just kind of continued every year and it just grew. By the time I was in 10th grade, we decided to found our own nonprofit, Youth Against MS Incorporated.
Right.
And it's just been, honestly, it has happened with really inspiring, amazing young people who wanted to make a difference. They don't, you know, I'm the only one who has MS out of like the founders. And it's
right.
just kids who wanted to help, who wanted to be a part of it. As of today, you know, we have the largest youth team in the nation and we've raised over $250,000. It's exciting. With the orange color. When we were in ninth grade and deciding on what would our team name be, we came up with Yams, Youth Against MS. So Yams, the sweet potato, are orange. Orange is a great color for PR. So we did that. It was very vibrant. The MS Society's color at the time used to be red, and they kind of like the orange. And so now the, you know, national MS color is orange, thanks to the Yams.
I love it.
Yeah.
Cool.
We're proud.